Facebook of Arthur. We miss you loads, can't wait to see you soon. Hope you're enjoying the lovely weather and not getting too sunburnt. Hope you're working hard and look forward to seeing all your artwork and all your creative ideas. See you soon, bye.
Hi all, I hope you're all well and staying safe. I really miss seeing your smiling faces every day and look forward to hopefully seeing you back in the classroom soon. Take care all.
Hi everyone, I hope you're all keeping safe at this time. I'm really missing you all, I'm missing really teaching you all. So take care, keep safe, God bless, bye.
Hello everyone, I really hope that you're safe and well. The work that you're doing on Microsoft Teams, you're completing very, very well. Please keep this going, keep exercising, and I really look forward to the day when we're all back in the classroom working together. Bye for now.
Hello everyone, I hope you're all keeping well. Plenty of ICT work on Teams to keep you busy. Stay safe, and I'll see you soon.
Hi, it's Eva, Mrs. Lewis here. Hope you're all safe and well. I'm missing all your lovely faces and the hustle and bustle of school life. I've been doing lots of bike rides and keeping fit and healthy with my workouts. Hope you guys are too, because I'm really missing teaching you PE as well as looking after you guys every day. So hope to see you soon. Stay safe, stay well. See you. Bye, guys.
Hi everyone, Mr. Morgan here from school, just wishing you all the best and hopefully you're keeping safe and well. Keep up the great work that I'm seeing on Teams and on class charts, and hopefully get to see each other soon. Look after each other and stay safe.
Hi everybody, it's been such a long time since we've seen all your faces, but I am able to speak to some of you on the phone and emails and on Teams and things like that, but I really do hope we're able to see you in person very, very soon. Some of the questions, particularly Year 9, have been asking me on the phone is about their options. I just want to tell you not to worry. There are things happening in the background and you will have a letter over the next couple of weeks now, just confirming your choices and letting you know who you can contact in the future.
Hello Year 10, it's been a while, I know. It's lovely to put a message out there to you. I hope you're all staying safe and well during what is at the moment quite difficult for all of us. Keep logging on to the home learning resources. It's lovely to see so many of you accessing and also adding messages for us on class charts to know how you're feeling and how you're doing.
Hi everyone, how are you all? I cannot believe it's been 10 weeks now. I can honestly say that I'm missing each and every one of you. The last day of school for you all feels like a lifetime ago, and though it wasn't the end that we wanted or indeed expected, it was a great day. I have wonderful memories of you all, and as I said during our last assembly, you are an incredibly special year group to me, full of promise and talent, and you have such potential. You're moving on now to pastures new, college, sixth form apprenticeships, scholarships and jobs. I've no doubt that you can all succeed in whatever it is you do. If you need references for jobs or college, please come to me, you know where I am. Thank you Year 11 for making my job a pleasure. Please always do your very best, don't waste opportunities and reach for the very highest star. Please take care of yourselves, stay safe, Year 11. I will miss you. Take care.